I definitely think it's a looming issue. I think with the outcomes data still pending, there's a lot up for discussion still, and really to understand the true value of the PCSK9s. I think it was partly warranted based on current therapy and standard of care right now being pennies to dollars a day, and then these new products coming to market at a true premium can disrupt things. So rightfully so, but I think there's a lot more information out there based on their value.